Alrighty, well, morning everybody. Well, back on again and time once more for some Gems of War. And, looking at this right now, I do need to adjust this, so. Kind of got to do that start. Seems like I gotta do this every time. But when I stream Guild Wars 2, it kind of messes with the windows I got in this game, so I keep forgetting about that. But anyway, technically I overslept. I actually laid down around 11:30 last night. Earlier than normal. Big problem there is my brain decided to run another damn movie marathon on me, and it was almost all dream and nightmare filled. So, yeah, 11:30 last night. Technically, I woke up at 6 a.m. Like, I guess I'll lay down another hour. And then woke up again. It was like 8 in the morning. Fuck! And just had to kind of rush get everything all set up and all that. So that's in the black and white. The shades of gray, though, I've often said in these streams that it's usually pretty random what time I get up. So, yeah. Hang on, lost my train of thought. Okay, back on track. But it's a brand new week. I believe Erskaya is the focus today. Or not today, but it's the focus this week. So, just gonna be spending some time doing that. Getting the PvP tier back to tier 1 and all that. So, oh, Morning Scout. Okay. So, I still wanna make this a doubleheader day today. Nothing official, but probably depending on what time I get all the dailies and stuff done, I may just go ahead and not do two separate streams, but just make it one continuous one. But we'll see as the stream progresses. We'll cross that bridge when we come to it. And then yeah, gonna start off with that Graven Dagger. Oh, also, sorry for the background noise, but I gotta have the AC on right now. Yeah, I think it was I think when I woke up it was 82. Luckily, you can't see it very well, but I got it down to 79 right now.
Oh shit. We go again.
Yeah, looks like we're gonna have to hit the ground running. All right, so, waste of effort. Oh. Got another update coming up, huh? Yeah. And I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some pay to win involved on that too. Yeah. Yeah. I kinda need to clean my attic out anyways, so. There was a gnome in there. trying to keep people from leaving? That's, like, the first thing that comes to mind. I don't know, it's kind of like what one of you guys said earlier. Hope they don't cost Orbs of Power. Like, that kind of reeks of pay to win right there.
kind of retarded.
Start of the stream, like usual, I'm not gonna eat anything. It's not at birth, not till later on today, so until then, it's just gonna be water.
Thank you.
mad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. kind of battle I normally skip with this kind of team. Yeah, Katara. Basically, I overslept. I think I laid down around 11:30 last night. Woke up around 6 a.m. But, I guess I could lay down another hour. That 1 hour ended up becoming 2 hours, and looked back up at my clock like, oh, shit! And then got everything going. Okay, yeah. Definitely gotta fix this. Some really bad album art. So let me go ahead and get busy on that. This is something I've been doing recently. Good as new. But like I said, this is something I've been doing recently. Just trying to fix the album art so I'm not having to constantly grab the overlay and, you know, switching around, that kind of thing. game froze up. I think I might have seen a meme or two of that. Yeah. Like Hitler racking up 3.5 billion kills or something like that. Before I forget. I don't have any brown. Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go. I'm guessing these all had to be our scare troops. Yay, skull and spell damage. Should be able to use Queen then. Yeah, I want to try some. This might be faster. That idea is out. Oh, damn, they're being strict with this, too. Almost use this one. So then I'll throw it off. Should still be blue. Blue, definitely. Purple or brown. I'll just keep that. Yeah. Match. Surge. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I forgot. This is like a 40-minute album, and what you're hearing now is what you're gonna be hearing all the rest of the album, so yeah, I'm just gonna want to skip it. Gonna be from one extreme to the other, but once again, I'm gonna have to fix the album art on it. So yeah, this is Spinal, El Ascenso de los Solares. I think they're based out of Argentina, I think. Either Argentina or Chile. It's like on the very southern part of South America. This album, I think, is an hour long. Yeah. It's a 50-minute album, almost an hour, so I don't have it on that long. Yeah. Yeah. Jake and the Monsters. On Sunday, it's on Neo Geo. I used to play it all the time back in the early 90s. That wasn't gonna work. So, three matches. Gotta be able to cleanse. Oh, that's right, he doesn't have any traits. Duh. Okay. Not really feeling the metal right now. And this one gets repetitious. Oh, this is a Innervation. Is there a Movements album? This is one of those rare 90s albums that's not copyrighted. Surge. The mana. I'm at second, but I'm pretty sure all the rest of these guys still have yet to take their turn. Not the least of which is this guy here, Guildmaster. So I'm pretty sure when that happens, I'll probably drop back down to my usual 5th to 10th place. While I'm here. me up. I'm gonna go ahead and kill my AC. I'll be back. Trying to get to tier one. Not a good way to start. Knowing all three of them are elementalists. Yeah. I think PvP needs a filter option. Way to start. Well, he got tangled, so that'll help a lot. Tables are turning. What's up? Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy 7, I believe. So, plays every time you win a battle. Oh, that does have me a bit curious, though. Where are we at? Yeah, been there. I mean, I've had my share of brain farts as well, dude. So.
Well, excuse.
I gotta keep these short. I don't wanna play any actual tunes on the soundboard, otherwise run the risk of a video getting copyright claimed.
More onion, please!
Enough of that! I told you though. Album's fucking repetitious, and then. Same thing here, I'm gonna have to fix the album art. Yeah, should have fixed it. There we are. Surge. Okay. gotten him out of there. Okay, I guess she wasn't stunned. Unless that was just some shitty RNG. And, because this week's campaign had a brown slayer, where you have to kill a bunch of brown enemies. No. Man, My Little Pony's pretty much out of the question, too. Oh, excuse me. But yeah, again, because for this week's campaign, one of your tasks is to kill a bunch of brown enemies. That's why I have these guys on defense. I'm a Barbie girl in my Barbie world. Now that I think about it, they hadn't played that song every day, or they haven't played that song every day ad nauseum at my work yet, so I think we're about due. Pretty sure we'll be putting that Barbie song back in rotation. Rematches. Yeah, they had a knockoff version back in the 80s, I think, called Gem. G-E-M, Gem. Jesus, that didn't take long. The radio bit. 78. Feels a bit warm in here for it being just 78. Yeah, but I think that's G-E-M though.
take a look.
Yep. Looks almost like the female version of the village people. I don't know why that came to mind. Plus, I think during the theme, they actually kissed on there. I didn't think you were supposed to do stuff like that on a kids show. Yeah, if I was forced to choose, yeah, I'd pick Jim over Barbie, even though, if only because she's not as popular. To a good start, or maybe not, nope. Let's try that again.
Ass!
Gotta keep him up there. I can't remember. Never heard of that one. Beverly. The only one I know of was Beverly Hills 90210. Yeah. I never even seen this one. Like I said, the only one I know of is Beverly Hills 90210. Okay, so like the last album, this one here, it seems to be a bit too repetitious. And not to mention, it also goes on for about an hour and 15. Yeah, that's way too long. Not a brand new album, but one of the newer ones. Yeah, and it looks like I'm gonna have to fix it. Under construction. Thank you. Right. Was not a fan of that show. I mean, no, not... Not gonna... Oh. I can't think of a better way to explain this, so I'll just say it plain. It's not that I'm a sick fuck that loves blood and gore or anything like that, but that was a bad cartoon. Nobody dies. It's like every, you know, a rocket hits a plane. They've already ejected out of the damn plane before the thing blows up. I mean, Star Wars is a freaking legend, but yet that never happens on there. A ship gets hit by laser rifle. The ship blows up, and the guy with it. You know, he doesn't parachute into outer space or anything like that, so... It's kind of along the same lines as me complaining about Final Fantasy VII, the new one, editing out all the swear words. They curse, I mean, Bear curses like a sailor on the original, and it's considered a classic. So I don't see why the hell you'd want to censor out the swearing on the newer one. I'm saying the newer one, and as opposed to the remake, I haven't seen that one. But yeah, G.I. Joe has that same problem too. You know, even as a kid when I saw Star Wars for the first time, you know, seeing TIE fighters and X-Wings getting blown up, you know, with the people still inside of them, it's not like I stood there and like, oh my god, he died, or anything like that, or I was like, oh cool, he's dead, or anything like that. No, it was a great movie. Queen, probably just gonna bail. Yeah. Not one, but two.
You suck.
Here comes nothing. Hey, got lucky. Inspector Gadget, voiced by Don Adams. I don't think I watched, he was in a 60s show called Get Smart. I think I saw little tiny bits and pieces. Didn't really care for it much. Surge. So, too late.
Holy shit.
Rolls in. Rolls in. Not anymore. So, bloom is off the boom. Yesterday I won all but one of my battles now, so that's two. No, I don't trust myself right now, so I'm just gonna have to take the pity win. Give this guy a helpful. Not a early event. I've never seen him. I've only heard of him, but definitely don't plan on watching him anytime soon. Clockwork. an exact mirror match, but dragon versus dragon. Feels like I should put together a raid boss team. Still got an ice storm. And I shouldn't have to switch. Nope. Looking good. Looking so good. just got bored fucked. That's what I'm chalking it up to. Clockwork. Go get all the matches.
Yep.
3 matches.
It's official. You suck.
I lost on there, yet I still had an MVP of the group, no?
My
browser. All so quick and responsive.
I'm kind of retarded.
One more. I'll just hold that one. Never mind. Oh, Queen got shut down.
Thank you.
suck.
Need treasure team. PvP needs a filter. Basically a pity win. Here. I'm just bailing out of PvP. I don't want to look at if you can get him from a vent chest, though. Okay. So a regular Corondara isn't required then. Thank you. just barely. I'm almost out of... Yeah. Well, Joe. Get my surge. Surge. If this were a regular battle, I probably would have restarted it by now. Oh, damn. 300 gems. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit of map farming. Feeling the dungeon wrap. And once again, gonna have to probably have to fix the album art on this one. Should have fixed it. Yep. Rip. Thank you. Whoops.
I'm kind of retarded.
Put them on top. Didn't get my surge. Oh, never mind. Locked up the windows. I have to keep my hands away from the controller because they're kind of happy right now. They're just pushing shit around them. probably gonna be my last run here. Shield it. One. Okay, so, yeah, that's going to do it from here, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. Yeah, I need to get a nap in there, and plus, I gotta get going on my blog post, gotta get that typed up, and I still need to get this, stream video all cut and edited, and or not cut and edited, but all set up and exported and all that good stuff, so, yeah, and then later on today, I'm gonna try doing a Guild Wars 2 stream like I did yesterday, provided it doesn't crash. But if it does, then I'll probably have to think of something else, probably like, probably pinball or something. But yeah, I just got a late start this morning, so I just kind of threw everything out of whack. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. Seems I'm having trouble with English right now. And again, I'm gonna try to do a second stream a bit later on today. Yeah, failing that, I should be on again tomorrow morning. Ultimately, it's gonna be pretty random, but I'm trying to shoot for 7 a.m. So, but otherwise, basically, you'll see me when you see me. So, if you don't see me later, then I'll see you guys next time. I'll just go ahead and kill it here. I'm having problems. Gibberish is my first language.